Hello and welcome. Today we mark a new segment called H.A.L.O's Heroes. Along with your help, we want to bring attention those special heroes that need a little recognition. H.A.L.O No-Kill Rescue is located in beautiful Sebastian, Florida. Now, since 2006, founder Jackie Petrone embarked on a mission to provide a no-kill safe haven for lost, abused, or abandoned animals throughout Indian River County. Situated in the east coast of Florida, approximately 2 hours south of Orlando and 2 hours north of West Palm Beach, H.A.L.O is a beacon in this community and has reduced euthanasia by over 92%. But we want more. With a goal of no more homeless pets and the total elimination of euthanasia, we hope this weekly segment will shine a spotlight on a H.A.L.O's hero that is super to a loving home. I'm longtime resident and local YouTuber Shabu RU. Now, my channel is primarily focused on stuff us Generation Xers grew up with during the 80s and early 90s. More importantly, I've been a supporter, donor, rescuer, and adopter. Little Nuri here is a H.A.L.O. Hero alum herself. A hero can bring out the best in all of us. So who would not want to add a hero into their family? I'm excited about partnering up with H.A.L.O. in this endeavor. But the most important person in all of this is going to be you. This week's hero is the dynamic duo of Woodrow and Rebel. So let's go in for an exclusive interview. You can reach them at halorescuefl.org. H.A.L.O. has two physical locations. One is inside the Indian River Mall next to the old Sears, and the main office located in 410 Jackson Street in Sebastian, Florida. Because of the current climate, it's best to give them a call to arrange a visit. I am super excited to meet these heroes. Hello, Woodrow and Rebel. Can you tell us a little bit about yourself? Oh, I see you each have spent 285 days here at H.A.L.O. I can't believe you're only 16 months old. So if my math is correct, that would mean you guys have spent most of your lives here at the shelter. Oh, I know the staff at H.A.L.O. is amazing and take great care of the two of you, but you guys want to be heroes in a forever home, correct? Can you tell me your origin story? The both of you were found as strays. When Woodrow and Rebel came in, they did not trust humans, but again, the staff at H.A.L.O. has helped them come a long way. They both add, "We love to have our heads scratched, being brushed, and little toy mice." Wow, that is too cute. Okay, I'll tell them. They aren't quite ready to be picked up yet, but they're almost there. They will come and sit on your lap when it's quiet and the time is right. Wow, that is amazing. A good citizen has waived your adoption fee? That's all the better. And just like another dynamic duo, Woodrow is the Batman and Rebel is the Robin. Woodrow is there to encourage and support Rebel on their adventures. Rebel looks to Woodrow for support and leadership. Sounds like you guys have this relationship figured out. These two need a little patience, positive reinforcement, and of course, love. And I'm telling you from firsthand, that is going to be the easy part. You can see they are eager and they want to reach their full potential. At first, Rebel was a little shy, but the more I talked to her, she followed Woodrow's lead and opened up to me. She really wanted to showcase her super ability in sweetness. And of course, Woodrow is there. Let's watch these two in action. While doing that, consider how amazing it would be to add this sweet and beautiful duo to your home. Just their loving brother-sister bond is warmer than any heat vision. It's beautiful to see how much Woodrow looks after Rebel to let her know he is there. Now, they need that special someone to let them know that they are there. As the 2020 Thanksgiving weekend is upon us, there are still many reasons to still be thankful. Woodrow and Rebel have been patient and worked very hard. They are ready and eager. Once they are able to patrol their forever home, some good citizen is going to be thankful for these two heroes and happily present them keys to their heart. At only 16 months, these two have overcome a rough start. Again, credit the amazing staff at H.A.L.O. for their dedication, love, and support. These two deserve that chance. They earned it after 285 days each, as they would like to give thanks as well. Thanks to that special someone. It's not often someone can be a hero to a hero. So let's make that happen. H.A.L.O. is a nonprofit. So besides adoption, there are other ways to support this winning team. Please consider a donation, be it monetary or resources like supplies and food. When I go across this great country or talk with other YouTubers across the world, I mention H.A.L.O. with great pride. I am grateful to have such an organization in my hometown, which is why we need your support. Don't forget to check out their website for more information. Also, consider to like and share this video across your social media platforms. I would like this segment to grow, but grow to a point where I don't have to do it anymore. As always, we strongly support spay and neuter of pets. Thank you. And Woodrow and Rebel are waiting.